Well, Natalie, first of all, congratulations. You're an Ashes winner.
Yeah, it's a great feeling for it to be my first Ashes as well. It's great.
Is it as you imagine it would be?
Everything and more. Absolutely.
Looking back at the last few weeks, you know, how would you sum it up from your point of view?
Well, obviously there's a few downs, but mostly ups, which is good. So to come back from Lords is a great team effort, I'd say.
So how do you assess his performance here? I mean, it was an excellent performance with the ball, wasn't it? Three early wickets, and you and Lydia had to lead the team home.
Exactly. It's just Catherine and Jen just set the tone to start with, so, and everyone just followed on from there. So.
And what about, you know, your own performances? I think you're only out once in five innings.
Yeah, that's been all right, really. To come in at the end of the innings is what I want to do. So.
But it seems like, you know, you've adapted to international really cricket really well. I think your average for this must be about 100.
Yeah, well, that's nice to have a good average, but just getting back on the ball is my game, so.
Perfect finish, obviously, for you guys, you know, to actually have won with a game to spare, but actually you've come up here and you've won in style too.
Yeah, that's right. It's just been a great month all around.
And finally, you know, just sort of looking back from your own personal point of view, sort of being around the England team, being involved in an Ashes series and having won it, how do you look back?
Well, it's something else I only remember for it to be my first major tour and then to have it as a win as well, so it's great.